One, front legs back and down, and halfway lift. Spine is long. Imagine someone pulling you with a string. Take your hands back to the floor. Step the right foot back. Carefully step the left foot back. Full plank.
Hold it here. Lift both heels as high as you can. Bend the knees. Look at your fingertips. Imagine you're a passer about to bounce. Step the left foot in. Step the right foot in. Good. Halfway lift. Once again, inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Lift all 10 toes off the ground. Raise up. Head gain the last thing to raise. Arms going overhead. At the top. Good. Deep inhale. Exhale. Hands apart. Hands beside us. That's our foundation. All right? That's the foundation. Let's add on to it. Once again, energy by electricity from the floor to the crown of the head. Hands go up. Reach towards us.
Exhale. Left foot in between the hands. Inhale. Right foot down. Forward fold again. Lift all 10 toes off the ground. Listen close. Slowly rise up once again. Hands go overhead. Good. But this time, I want you to squeeze the shoulder blades back and down, opening up the chest. Flex the upper back. Reach the hands back up. Third eye center. Recommit to this practice. Why are you here? What we are doing is building strength, resiliency, commitment, dedication, power. To a full plank, chaturanga, go down, you know where we're at, inhale, exhale, downward facing dog, reach up the toes, beautiful, push the hips to the sky, right leg goes up, we're going to add on here, y'all want a little extra footwork, we elbow, yep, we elbow, take it back up, right foot in between the hands, open up for warrior two, look forward at the middle finger, that is where your point of focus, your dristi is. Shift your weight forward, lift the front palm, reverse the warrior. Open up the chest, open up the body. Inhale, exhale to the right knee, left hand goes overhead, side angle. Reach, inhale, exhale, come back up. Good. Straighten the front leg, reverse triangle. Open up the body, so releasing the lateral side of the body. Beautiful. Come back to center. Where are your thoughts? I don't want you to worry about anything outside of this work that we're doing right here, right now. Use your obliques to come back up. Good. Back into a warrior two. Now, you're going to pivot the left foot forward, both. Here we go. And twist. Hold here for three, two, and one. Notice me here. I'm going to lift up, pivot open, and now both toes are facing this direction. Take your hands behind you, all the thighs. How y'all feel? We good? Let's go. We're going to take your hands back to the hips. Good. Point the right toe forward. Right toe forward. Go on top of the knee. Hands go to heart. Stay here, or you can sit into it. Find any variation that serves you flexing. They can be in front of you. We're going to breathe here for three breaths. Yoga is an ancient Sanskrit word. It means huge, which means unity. Come into a child's pose. Take a few minutes. Just lock it for a little bit. Both your feet are together and knees are wide. Maybe it's a happy baby. Shay showing his apples up front. Maybe it's a pigeon pose.
Dip your bones position.
hands out of the chair. Again, you don't have to do any of this, but if you can conceptualize with me, again, all of this with you, and create more congruency between your intentions. And when you come back to this competency position, maybe take your hands up, suck the stomach in, tilt the chin towards the floor in humility, give thanks to yourself, and give thanks to the person beside you. We bow together in one word, and that word is?